Okay, so I'm gonna try to record just me putting on makeup while my kids are in the other room playing and I'm in the front room, and hopefully they don't come in here and disturb too much. I always start with my eyebrows, so I already tweezed them today, so let's get started. Yes?
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
Huh?
How are you? Good, good. Kiko's like in love with makeup, so I'm sure she's not gonna leave now that she sees all my stuff is out. Come say hi.
Hi.
Ruff Ruff, you wanna come say hi with your dirty face?
Yeah.
Lean on the side. Come on.
Hi.
He can't see you. Come closer.
Hey.
You are so dirty. Go tell Jay I'll help you wash your face. Excuse me. Can I? Excuse me. Thank you.
Did you hear me? Hi. 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 Hi.
Yes.
Hi, Dad. Hi. Hi.
Have one brow, three kids. Can you, excuse me?
Mommy.
Yes.
Hi.
Excuse me. Thank you. Move! Can you get off my leg? Kiko! What did you do to the top of my... Oh my god. Kiko, give me those pieces! Should've lost the pieces to my damn ColourPop pencil. Where's the piece to this? Oh, here it is. I found it. Maybe just some brown smoky liner. Put my primer on. Let it sit for a while before I put on my foundation. Kiko, did you boo-boo yourself? Huh? You didn't? Kiko, boo-boo. Kiko, boo-boo. Kiko got a booty, booty, stank booty.
Is this? Mm-hmm.
Yes, I'm okay, baby. Now let's blend this stuff together so we don't have no harsh lines. Blend it, blend it, blend it, blend it, blend it, blend it, blend. No harsh lines. Blend it, blend it, blend it, blend it, blend it, blend it, blend. Blend it, blend it, blend it. Okay, let me stop. What happened? Kiko?
He ran and jumped in.
Where's your pull-up? Blend it, blend it, blend it. What? Where your pull-up? Wing some eyeliner. I'm gonna do this off camera because I'm not about that life, so I'll be back. So since my kids are assholes, I had to redo my eyeliner because I was putting it on. One of them hit my hand. I had to start over. Long story short, they're yelling at me. Long story short, I had to do my whole eye over. So we're good now. Now I'm just gonna put on some mascara and then move on to foundation because I got shit to do with my life. I don't have all day. Where's my mirror? Go ahead. Put some. I'm gonna put my lashes on in a little bit.
Hello, YouTube.
I'm gonna put on some foundation then. Bless you. Can you please get out the way? Can you move? You all up in the way.
Huh? Stop shaking booty.
Get out of the wires.
Did you take
it
out the wires?
Yes.
Yes,
I did.
USDA choice Angus steak. Okay, fine, Ryder. If your favorite part is the
chore. Black tape. It's the knife that doesn't mess with you. More doing chores for mom.
What, brother? Don't step on your brother.
Huh?
Don't step on him.
Okay?
Huh? How is he okay if you just stepped on him?
Ow!
All right, go. I mean, Ryder, can you get your feet off me while I'm doing my makeup? Look at your daddy. Look at your daddy.
Daddy! Mama! Mommy! Daddy!
What happened to your
mom? Daddy, I seen him before you were born.
Oh, daddy!
My daddy! He was my daddy before you were born.
Did he slip?
And I don't know where my elbow hit. I think. Ow!
Rock crushers.
Mommy.
Yes.
Baby.
Okay.
Recording.
Yes.
Baby.
Me in the background.
No, no, no.
Huh?
You know I don't. Come on, please, can you move out? Thank you.
Mommy.
Yeah.
Oh no. No, I don't need those lights.
Turn the light off, Jay.
Boy.
Thanks for my damn money.
Which is tack welds the ends while the steel is still in the rolling machine. This holds the shape so that he can then do a complete weld. Face frame.
Daddy.
Into place with the focus turns to the inside of the rock crusher. A worker bolts steel cast
from the end.
Okay, hold on. Get off my leg.
Hello.
The pedestal shaft assembly has passed the
booty.
Booty. My booty.
My booty.
They installed the electric motor, and this crusher is now ready to release.